final match here. No Stripe versus Snake 317. Strife as Haurong and Snake 317 as Lars. Haurong, very strong character in this meta right now. Very robust offensively. Has a lot of combos, a lot of moves. Can be tricky with the stances. But Lars, very well-rounded character. Defensive, offensive. Pretty mobile. Both players patient, getting in their safe post, but hey, Noel got the chomp in, and he just bites down. I see there's a lot of focus here on the mobility, on the movement happening here. Really clean neutral from both of them here. Got some really talented players, but well-placed power crush from Noel. You need to watch out for a Snake here though. That rage is a powerful comeback effect, but Noel got the right kick in, and that is one more KO. Oh, that's what you do not want to happen when you're facing Haurong. If you let him start kicking, he keeps on kicking, and you take a licking. But that's how it works, I suppose. And the first game goes to No Strife. Unfortunately for Snake here, that offense was, he just couldn't keep up with it. So he's counterpicking the King. Alright. Maybe feeling like Lars's offense, his defense, can't keep up with Haurong. So you know what? Choosing to redefine the flow of the game with the grappler here. I think it's gonna be a good call, but let's see how it all shakes out. Once again, Noel on the assault with Haurong, even more so, just getting the high-low mix-ups, the mental frames, mind games. Strong showing, and honestly, the mind game is one of the most important parts of it, because I can tell you from playing this game, that can be the worst when you feel just, when that's that powerful a start, it can really have an effect on the morale of both players, you know? And it looks like it's showing once again. Noel not even giving me enough time to commentate. The King, all about getting the one good hit in. He's markedly slower than Haurong, so you need to be a lot more deliberate. Haurong though, no less difficult to play, but he can just throw out a lot of things. Make sure you're safe and you're golden. That is the second game to No Strife. What a game. What